And welcome back to this playthrough. Let's continue. Whew.
Greetings, friend. Here you go.
Don't think. Oh, it does have increases things. Absolutely increasing.
Safest of travels.
Shouldn't have anything. I actually need one more so I can craft arm skins. Full set. Might do that.
What? Yeah? Better be worth my time.
Teleports the caster forward up to 13 meters and creates a shock. You see.
We're done here.
You know,
keep moving.
That's actually useful. I would use it.
Oh, traveler. Certainly.
At times, more help. Oh, yeah, I forgot I cracked from using that, didn't I?
Take care, my friend.
Mods. I promise I can't take advantage of certain mods because I am shit. So I need every salvage option I can get.
Oh,
hear someone moving. Go around to the top section. Where does that thing lead down there? I'm now curious.
Whoa! It's over!
No, I just left the scene. You can walk in pretty deep water, Jim. A lot of unnecessary staircases everywhere. another survive. This is a long travel. Okay, let's see what we, Why only see three? Where the fuck? So that's what they... One, that's the front right one, okay. Okay, so that's not going to work in that position. Wait, no, it's wrong. Oh, no, I did do it right. No, I didn't. No, it didn't. 2, 5, 2, 5, 4, 3, 1, 5. So it goes ding, 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 ding. Thank you. I missed it one time. I see him. Okay then, wait, am I supposed to talk to him first? I don't know, because I fucked up with the bell things, huh? I think I fucked up with it now. I'm gonna have to double check, because I mean, I think I've done it right. Sorry, I'm taking so long. I am supposed. I got reinforced this time. I'm still checking with it though. Unless I did do it correctly. I didn't do it correctly. I didn't do it correctly. ugly. Alright, oh, have I just been lying? It's not. Kill me, I'm down. This is an entirely different set of numbers as well, just... Can I... I don't think I can do it after, can I? I want to reset it, but... don't suppose I can do. You know what? I got this. The bell's gone. I can't. That's a bit annoying. That's really annoying. Now I've got to fight a boss I didn't actually know. Okay. I'm glad I kind of missed the bloody notebook now for the first set of bells where I found that album. I'm not having them. I feel bad for trying to kill him now. I'm not gonna, I would have loved to attempt to ring the bells while I was in the fire down. That would have been cooler. That's really annoyed me, you know. So it means there's no need to fight him in the first place. I'm remap that, that's nice. So I just think, oh yeah, I'll just hit fire. That's my reflex in that situation, just, oh fuck it, hit fire it, fuck it.
Thank you.
need to focus on those.
Yeah.
I do wish the turrets would focus on the little enemies though. It's so much better. And then it's in the chair as soon as I go, okay, I need to get rid of these fucking crossbow comps. Lunges at me. I can't take my eyes off them. I can't go after them half the time. God, I'm actually really getting annoyed that I can't do that down there. As soon as I focus on I'm killing those, bang, the walls up my ass. And I might. Yep. The longer it takes me, the more annoyed I'm gonna be, the faster that I didn't do the fucking bell. Thank you. I can't do farming with bosses at this, just first. Didn't want to kill you, I'm sorry. What did I say? Founder's prison. Interesting. Incorrect. Christian. Oh, just click X. No? Okay.
Well, I'll be. Never thought I'd see a human again. How the hell did you get here? This world, I mean. The root mother, you said. Why would she send you after me? Rusted place? You mean Ward 17? Why in God's name would you? Oh, holy hell. Clawbone's the source. Harsgard's dreamer was the gate. My life's work. Fair warning. You're walking a pretty dangerous road. But maybe, just maybe, you'll succeed where I failed. How can I help? Yeah, I know how to get in. There's a mirror in Ward 13. Not where the survivors live. In the lower floors. Locked away. That mirror is like a door to the other wards. Here. This key will let you unlock the computer connected to the mirror. Ah, right, of course. You've been to my... That's it. Using it will get you into Ward 13. Just head to the... Sure. But don't waste time. The root... Look at me. I wish I could. But those days... I regret giving up. The answer... But it cost me a lot to get this far. Oh, I don't mean it's not worth a shot, especially... except the price you paid to get there. Good luck.
Sweet. I got something over there I gotta go and do. Well, this should be it then. shot as well for me. Yeah. Oh, I like the turrets. Definitely prefer the 5-pronged crossbow though.
Now what?
Am I not supposed to die? Is that like a one time? No. 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 Okay. That's a bit of Sam. Where the mirror is.
What now? All right then.
None should protect her. That's one of the tentacle. Tentacles deal 47 shock damage. It steals. Why would I want that?
I've got work to do.
Anything you need? What do you need?
Yeah, I didn't get any info or anything anywhere, yeah. What does this match? Is it strong? It's just stronger than my current arm by a lot. See, that's actually useful to me. Should I go for... Yeah, I'll put them to 10.
Be safe out there.
Actually, can I sell things?
What do you need?
How I'm fine.
So long.
As usual, it's not so good.
How can I let's see what we.
What can I sell? I can only sell consumables and materials. Okay.
Safest of travels.
That's a bit upsetting.
How's it going?
That's sick, yeah, fine. Okay, that one was a bit stupid.
Later.
But now. What did he do again? Oh, yeah, these are pretty cool. Well, these are. Yeah, I can get skin, customize my character. I think I'm gonna go with bloodletting. Oh, there's no reach. Bug one's out of the question.
You've met Andrew. Is he well? He has fought hard and very, very long. Rest will take him in time. Much has changed since we met. You have grown in strength. The root have tasted fear. It is a feeling unfamiliar to them. This world will not recover, traveler. What the root have taken cannot be returned. Yet, we live. You have given us that. I can offer you this boon, child.
Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, I want another one. Anyone? I think. Fine, we'll do
to fare at all is well.
Survivor is a no go. This is a no. Rough is a no. It's fine. I'm stuck on bloodletter. Chaos. Nah. So that's cool, but no. Destroyer is also cool. That's exactly what I'm currently using before, so. Mystic might be a fire. Raiders are no. Sentinels are no. Shadow might be. Fuck. See, I can't even tell what they look like. I'm gonna start level combined to see what they look like. Shadow looks pretty cool. Meh. Okay, Chaos might actually be the winner. So Chaos is on the lead right now. We'll check out Mystic. Mystic is a no. That helmet is butters for me. Harbinger's. Yeah, Harbinger's literally just the thing I've been using. Which was actually kind of cool. Okay, they're just. Yeah, so the story's pretty dank as well, actually. That's very similar to what I'm currently using as well. Yeah, Bloodletter might just win it for me. I like that mask, you know. Yeah, Bloodlet wins it for me. Now the Chaos Knights are actually pretty popping, like they'll literally give you the Black Knight sort of style. Just don't really think that way. Wait, are you serious? What the fuck's going on? Why can I not do? Do I have to? Will you tell me?
Joking. That's a bit butters, you know? Nah, you're actually joking. Oh, you can't use the skins unless you have the card. I'm afraid. That's a terrible, terrible feature. Holy shit. Okay, that's literally the first thing I've got a problem with now. That's, oh my god. I just wasted all that shit on it. Oh my god. That is just, disgusting. I'm actually irritated now. Really, yeah, pissed me off. Like, what the fuck? I'm angry. Fucking angry. glad there's like no enemies here, but tad bit though. Oh. I have to open my mouth. Yeah, I like dogs. Give me dog. Dog's fun. Dog's fine.
Once again, the children of the core think to change the inevitable. They do not see the truth, the futility of their actions. We bring purity to chaos, serenity to bedlam. All will be consumed. This is necessary and good. The children do not understand. The children believe their lives worth living. The children are wrong. The worlds and the core of the worlds live in pain, agony, discord. We bring peace, equality, silence. All are one within our embrace. The children resist what cannot be resisted. They fight a battle that cannot be won. Their actions are ultimately irrelevant. No matter how many times they rise, they will be destroyed. Their time is over. We will consume all.
That is not cool. What the shit? Jesus Christ. Nightmare. What's this case about? with? Like, con fucking fused. Oh my god, it literally is. Doesn't take any damage.
Thank you.
Well, I thought that was a charm. Against him so much more now. Holy shit. Why have I suddenly gone shit? What the fuck's going on? Okay. stop me! When the fuck was like my first two times fighting him, like absolutely cracking headshots. Right now, now you're...
Yeah!
just got it in the end. I was supposed to stagger him. Just so hard to do that. What did I get then? What was it? There was a lot of things that popped up.
Greetings, friend. Take care, friend.
Right now, stop saying she'll probably be the commander.
The portent returns. Have you any? Take care.
Yeah, better be worth my time. We're done here?
That's kind of cool. That's real cool.
Oh, traveler.
Certainly.
So long.
Can't imagine things look great out there. If you need anything, ask around.
That's main campaign is done then, I think. Got no objective. But if I'm not mistaken, I got no. Yeah. See you next episode where we start subject 2923.